Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Awful NHLer back at it again. Today we are going to be doing online versus. I'm currently 6-1, but today we have a bit of a curveball. Today I'm going to be playing with my girlfriend. We'll call her Zombear for now. Say hi.
Hi. I don't know what I'm doing, by the way.
Okay, so we have a rookie here, but we're going to try our best to still win this game, and we'll try to set her up for a goal or two. As far as I know, this is the first time anybody's actually played a competitive game mode with their girlfriend. I've seen people have their girlfriends open packs or do something that doesn't affect their record, but we'll see how this goes. Oh, play defense. You can hit him.
I can't remember the buttons again.
So with hybrid controls, B is to hit, A is to pass. X and B, you can shoot. Oh.
Can I switch your player right now?
Yeah, you can. As long as you don't have the puck, you can press A to switch your player.
Okay,
oh.
Snapped up by Hoover Dome.
And make sure you aim your passes,
because
that's how you got icings. Oh, pass it up. Thank you.
Couldn't get through.
Shoot it! Oh.
I almost got it.
Hey, try X for those ones instead of B, because then you'll get a quicker shot off. We almost had one. Oh. Oh no, that was a bad play by me. I'm supposed to be setting a good example.
Oh,
that actually worked out for us. Oh no, we went offside. Oh, what's going on here? Is he trying to change his settings? Hopefully we didn't lose the connection.
Yeah, that sucked.
Okay.
That's okay.
We're good. Alright, let's win the draw. Nope.
Panthers control from the face.
My bad. I'll get back
Florida's
on D.
Carrying it on through center ice. That play is off.
Oh, he went off, yeah.
So back to center ice for the face. A little over
All right.
8 minutes.
Try this again. See if I can get you to puck.
Is he a teammate or no?
No. He's playing on his own. You can tell by the
I don't think so.
Colors above him. Or the gray spot.
Toronto's in their own end and on the move.
Where are you?
Gains the zone.
That was kind of bad.
I would switch your player because you have a defenseman going up.
Penalty coming up.
I don't know.
Oh.
Florida's looking to head man up the wing.
Okay, I got him. Oh, I think we took a penalty, though.
Longo's at the bench. Extra attacker out.
Yep.
Was it me?
Yeah.
So now a penalty will be handed out.
Trying to go for a big hit.
I don't
know. You lean forward with your joysticks.
Okay, probably. Told me that
before. Then you try to pull him back.
There's another. Pitching it to Brown.
Oh, I ran into you. That was my bad. Oh, I got it back. Okay, get in the zone. Try to get you the puck.
Taken behind by Komarov. The pass is off the mark.
I didn't quite get it over. Oh, we're shorthanded, so as long as we kill time for now, that's all that matters. Oh, we just kind of let him
score.
What a terrific
save. Have you hit?
B.
I thought so.
The Leafs looking to head
Oh, get around him. Oh, he almost scored just by hitting the guy.
This guy wants to fight me.
Should take him out.
Yeah, I will.
You can hit Y twice to initiate a fight.
Yeah, I
Anderson,
think
a big guy, 6'4", 229 pounds. Not much net in behind him when you're looking at that cage.
I think you can do it off the draw still, I'm not sure.
Really? Just fight for the reason?
Boyle's looking for some trouble.
Oh, I can't accept the fight.
I think that was me. Oh, I think we took another penalty, though, because I just tried to start the fight.
Oops.
Come on. You should get a penalty for
you're
being a wuss.
Panthers power gets another chance to
operate. You get a penalty for being soft. Oh, I was up there.
Deflected away.
You passed. Oh, that was me.
The
keep thinking I'm blue.
Unit has to recoil and try yet again.
All right. Oh, crap. Oh, I don't know how he fanned on that. That saved us big time. Oh, he got one. We'll get it back.
Yeah.
As long as we stop being
I mean,
out.
Yeah.
For his team, ending a scoreless game.
There was a feeling out process right. until that first goal of the game. Get back. Oh.
Oops. How do you do that?
Both bumpers.
I'm not helping you, I'm pressing buttons.
oh, that should have been a goal. It's a nice save by our goalie, keeping us in it. Go, skate. Alright. Oh, that was from behind. Is that a penalty? That has to be a penalty. Ooh, there's a nickel there. Like, that's got to be at least a 5-minute penalty, doesn't it?
You
got nothing?
Wow.
That's bullshit. Alright.
Now he has to fight us.
I just got this. Oh. That's what you get for trying to be fancy. Alright, get up there.
Puck is thrown to Bozak. Good quick poke check there. Into the attacking end. To Vanek.
Still don't know how he didn't get a penalty for that. Refs are rigged. Should have been 5 in a game.
He knifed it away.
Oh, I messed up. I messed up. Okay, we're only down 1-0. That's not too bad.
Yeah.
And the first period ends.
We'll figure out our chemistry. Maybe if the refs weren't so one-sided, we could have been back in this.
Gardner's not on the bench. He's made his way back to the dressing room for evaluation. Suspect it's an upper body injury.
Our game is in the middle period, and it's underway right now.
Oh, dangles. You still have it. Oh.
Terrific handoff. Florida setting things
just,
up
like,
in their own
end. This guy with you.
He won't fight you.
Collected by Huberdeau. Broke it up well with the poke check.
Oh, nice save. Ace. So. Okay, let's win the faceoff.
Good job on the draw. To Van Riemsdyk.
We can switch guys, press A. Okay, now get in front. Get in front. Oh, I lost it. Oh, really? That's a penalty? Crush a guy from behind. Kick him out of the game. But he gets no penalty, and then I get a penalty for this. Like, look at this. I didn't even touch that foot. Come on.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that.
What a joke.
This will be a really good time to get our first
goal. Shorthanded?
Yeah, let's do it. Or not. That was really bad.
That wasn't our team. And the sky's the limit the way they've been playing. You're taking the face off now.
And they take that neutral zone face off. Onside.
Okay, buddy, you're cool.
That pass escaped back over the blue line, right. So everyone has to get.
Go to the front. Go to the front. Go to the front. Yeah. Oh. We almost had it. I think I passed it too late. Oh, still got it.
Oh.
X if you have a short amount of time. B if you're at like the point or something.
Enormous collision. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game. Got the iron with the shot.
Pass it up.
Sorry. Oh,
a little late.
Oops.
Cleared down for icing.
We iced it. So it wouldn't have mattered. It probably would have been better if I took the offside. Instead of letting it go.
Florida's lead on the strength of that recent goal is 2.
Oh, I didn't realize I was the one taking it.
Puck now possessed by Demers.
Fight me.
Are you trying to? Double Y?
Rising back in their own end.
No,
oh.
Slid to Bozak.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, press X. Oh. Yeah. That's good.
Back near the blue line to Demers.
Does X pass it up or cover it?
No, X shoots. Oh, with the goalie, it covers it, passes it. A is the pass. I guess with the goalie, and then when you're standing up, you can use X to fire it down.
They win it. Deceiver. Speared along by Komarov.
That's what you get. Oh, he just hit it. Up by Demers. I would have been gone.
He gains the zone. Goes right through him.
Okay. I know he's big, but I tried to hit him there. Talk about cutting down the angle.
Perfectly executed by the goaltender. And thrown down to Sevier. Terrific opportunity, but a missed pass, and so they have to drop back.
He's just killing time now because he's being a douche.
Have control of the puck in their own end. And now it's directed to Sevier.
All right.
Seem to come back from that.
Smart recovery by Thornton.
It's possible.
We don't give him any more.
Yeah.
That's gonna happen.
Hey, take that guy. Oh, go straight up.
Gets in. What'll he do? Doing it.
Oh, yeah, that's where you press X, not B.
Has it picked up? Snapping a pass to Barkov.
Still a close game, though. We're getting some chances.
Yeah.
We can come back in the third. I'll change our strategies up in between periods, see if that helps us at all. It's just like the default one. So it's online versus it sets your default back to normal every time you play a game.
Carried from the defensive zone toward
center, trying to go to Barkov. Whoop, 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 whoop.
Let's
it go. No shot for you. Oh, the goalie's keeping us in it, though.
Just have to hope it hits you.
Doing well. Oh.
Picked up by the defense.
Where are you? Grab it. Go. Go straight. Don't freak out. Just go.
Clock about to bleed. Oh, terrific save on a great chance. Passing one off now.
Oh, no.
Go, look out here. What do you think?
Oh. Give him a breakaway. Oops. We tried way too hard to score a goal, and we botched the defense part.
Yeah.
Oh.
How
could you think this
is going to go in
a we passed to the other guys. Okay, end of the second. Oh, that's ugly. 20-3. Yeah. All right, so we're going to change our strategy. Oh, crap. We're going to change our strategies quickly. See if I have time. Okay. As soon as we get in the zone, we're going to shoot now. I'm not going to bother passing to anybody. We'll shoot right away. High pressure. Good point. All right, good enough. All right, big comeback in the third.
Mm-hmm. That looks like you knew what you were doing. Just going
to
go with it.
Yep. We're just going to go all out, full attack. We'll probably give up some more breakaways, but you got to risk it for the Triscuit.
Many yards gain to Huberdeau.
Ooh.
Great poke check.
How's it?
Going too late.
Let it go. Oh, the pass just didn't work.
No, he just likes skating straight up the ice with one guy.
Oh, what a move. Gathered up again by Huberdeau.
Come on, I poke checked him. That's what I hate about hybrid controls. So you don't have that control with the puck that you normally do with. Skill stick.
Got a free puck now. Nicely into the zone. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Waits
from the corner.
Oh, come on. Oh, man.
The Panthers wheel one ahead up the wing.
Oh, that's going to go. Oh, okay. If that went in, I would have been so mad.
The six guys on the ice, he can pass. He did that.
You take that lead guy.
He's trapped on the ice. He can't.
Okay, now press X.
He's hurt, but he's going to have to try and finish this shift somehow. Oh. Moving it to Jokinen. Right to center ice. Gathered up again by Kindle. To Trocheck.
pitching this one. Oh, oops. Hit him. Ah. Oh. Oh, he gave up another breakaway. Trying to score a goal. We got smoked.
I'd like to get at least one goal.
Yeah. Oh, we need to get shots to get goals, though. Yeah. So, we need to get the puck first. Boom, shakalaka. Sit the fuck down. Had to get one hit, at least. Puck is seized by Van Riemsdyk. Nicely into the zone. Great poke check. Got out all my frustration in that one hit. Oh. Play now in the defensive zone. Oh. Good work with that was you.
Yeah,
through the neutral zone. See, this is what I don't like. He's killing time. He's up 4-0. Like, try to score more goals, you douchebag. Because it's not like we're coming back. We have 4 shots in the game. This game here, Doctor, we'll see if anything else takes place. I'm not going to suddenly take it to him.
Oh.
Florida's goal has taken them to an even that's a rough one. On a night that they somehow we... Oh, never mind. Oh, you won the faceoff. That's good. Puck is picked up by Vanek. Took a quick look. Saw enough that he wants to retreat. Right. Smart recovery by Thomas Vanek. Let's do it. Oh. Oh, 2-1-0. Ugh. I gotta learn how to deke like that with hybrid controls. I don't know if you can or not. Skill stick is just... Ouch. 6 sip. Get open. Nope. Oh. Take that guy. Oh!
Oh, no! Ouch.
No. Between the blue lines. Cotton quickly back. The refs caught something. I don't know how he blocked that shot though, because penalty call. He got a penalty too. Watch for his signal here.
Toronto's yeah. You can
just see the contract. Might as well now, it's 6-0.
Yeah. Like this weird. One is they get an angle on the heels of that. It looks like
we might have some war here. Or when you act thing. Like that you right, I'm trying to fight this guy here.
Fight.
Yeah, we took more penalties. Oops. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play. You get a goal 5-on-3 with our worst players on the ice? Yes.
Look at these guys out here.
Oh, he got one. 7-0. Florida's goal has built an even bigger lead.
We're in the third period for the opposition. At least that is fortunate. The Panthers
win the draw. What's next? Well, we're not going to let it get to double digits, so that's where I cross though.
Yeah.
That's where I put my foot in the sand. The Leafs leave their own end.
Decides the better of it and will wait
for now. Oh, that's all right. I wasn't in really a good position to get it in. I should probably get back in front of the net since I am playing defense. Deflected off the blocker. Oh. Keep it out. Play the zone. Box him out. Yeah. I'm trying to shoot it. Keep big fuckers keep it. All their guys on the ice right now are like 6'3" or bigger. Oh, we kept it in. Nice. Oh.
What?
We got another penalty.
My fault.
It may have been. I don't know. Toronto's getting a minor. That would have been our one chance to score. It's 2 minutes for interference. The Panthers go on the power play yet again. They have been highly effective so far. Let's see if it continues. Played on to Trocheck. Oh. Komarov boiling for a fight here. He's been looking for somebody to dance with. We're gonna get a penalty. It's a delayed call. There's no reason for him to accept the fight at this time. He just doesn't want it. Luongo's at the bench, extra man over the boards. Puck control by Smith. I'm just trying to initiate fights with everyone.
I know.
Pollock
Tenoid might be something here. He's had this look at him.
Oh. We're probably still shorthanded, too. No, he's only got 25 seconds. Eight zip.
Toronto's got all another right. Face-off win. Loose puck taken by Dickstead.
Oop.
The Panthers continue to probe up the wing. Shoots it off. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time.
Okay. A couple seconds. Oh, still got it. Oh, they got a shot, though. It would have been nice to get one, just end the streak. Well, we got smoked. Fair enough. Look at the game stats after, I guess. 8-0. We lost a lot of points for that. Not really. Game stats, that was ugly. 8-0. We got out shot pretty bad. Got out hit pretty good. We had a lot less time on attack. Our passing was terrible.
Does it say who got the shots or no?
No.
Oh.
I don't think it really matters.
I think those were all my shots.
Now, you were a beginner, so I can't blame you for this performance, but I should have been a lot better in that. I'll take the heat for this one. 8-0, and hopefully she's willing to play with me again sometime. We'll see. For now, we'll go back to the main menu so you can see my record, that it is now 6-2. And, yeah. Did you have fun?
I did.
I had fun.
Yeah. I got just a lot of penalties, I think, though.
You have a violent streak.
Yeah. I have to calm it down when I play.
Central. Recent games. I like guys 9-3, so we're all right. So we won 7-1 last time. We lost 8-0 this time.
Oops.
Well, I can't win them all. As always, thanks for watching. Click like, dislike, subscribe. Do whatever the hell you want to do. And feel free to follow me on Twitter @awful_NHLer or on Facebook @awful_NHLer. Till next time.